The day with a lot of clouds, but we certainly have had great temperatures. This is a westbound looking picture in Winston-Salem. You may have noticed every now and then there was a speck on the camera. There were a few sprinkles at times in the Piedmont, but for the most part, it's been a good day, and we're trending back towards some sunshine here at this hour. You can see the clouds are starting to break up now, and like last night, we're probably going to see them build back in during the overnight hours as there's more cloudiness back on the other side of the mountains. So we look at the numbers, 74 out there right now, 76 our high, and we mentioned earlier that did set a new record for today. The old record was 74, 62 degrees our low this morning. Across the area, very warm temperatures for everybody. Even the mountains are getting in on the act with 60s being reported. Now, we've got a cold front that's coming down overnight tonight. This is going to be really interesting because if you tune in tomorrow, you're probably going to see a big contrast in temperatures. I had to pick the model that represented this the best. It doesn't mean it's exactly right because there's no agreement in any of the models. But what we see is a pattern where it should be cooler in the north tomorrow and warmer down to the south. And during the day, this front, wherever it stays, we'll see 50s north of it, and then we'll see some 70s to the south and maybe even near 80 degree readings. That front's going to be hanging right around the triad tomorrow. So what we did is we basically split the difference on our forecast and went 66, because one's saying 74, the other model says 58, and either one could be right if the front moves 10 miles. That's the type of day we're looking at here for tomorrow. And then that front's going to hang around and try to retreat as a warm front. This out west, we've been watching this moisture for days, is hanging out there. That's going to be what gets us later in the week with rain, but it's not going to be able to get in here for quite a while. Here's a close-up look, and you can see that Saturday's kind of like today, but as we go into Sunday is when the front starts to bring its rain through. It's going to weaken a lot by the time it comes here, because on Saturday I think there'll be stormy weather over in the Tennessee Valley, but for us just rain showers and another round of that on Sunday night and Monday morning, and then by late Monday things will begin to wind down for us. Let's travel the corners of the state. First in the mountains, 68 degrees tomorrow and 65 Saturday. Saturday, a pretty good bet there'll be rain in the mountains. And then for the beaches, good weather. If you could sneak down there right now, enjoy it. 72 degrees tomorrow and 75 degrees on Saturday. Bonus days that we're still enjoying at the moment. Our forecast conditions this evening, mostly cloudy and pleasant, 67 at 9, down to 56 for the low tonight, with a stray shower possible with that front, but we don't expect much. Tomorrow's going to be a mostly cloudy day. We'll be cool in the north with 50s. We'll be warm in the south with 70s. And right here over the triad, we'll say 66. But folks, it could really be anywhere from the upper 50s to the 70s tomorrow, depending on where that front is going to sit. 75 degrees on Saturday, 70 on Sunday with rain. Chance of a rain shower on Monday, then a break on Tuesday. And then we're back in the 50s with some rain Wednesday and also a chance of rain next week. Thursday,
wow.
But some more warm weather. But I tell you, tomorrow's going to be strange.
Yeah. So are you going to call off the 3-degree guarantee?
No,
I'm going
to have to do it. I just got to figure out if I'm going to do the low tonight, the high. I want to try to get it,
oh,
but
boy.
It's going to be crazy.
A little bit of stress in the weather department.
I was thinking about it all week. I've been thinking Friday is going to be a crazy day to do.
All right.
Okay, the 3-degree.
I could just say cooler north and warmer south, and I'd get it, but I won't do it that way.
All right. Well, we'll see. Thank you, man. You know, most classrooms want students working